The old physical therapy, I started going once a week. And then the new physical therapist, the one that comes to our house, comes every 2 weeks. So she just started.
So what do they do?
Well, what they do is she teaches
Miriam.
She teaches us like what exercises to do and how to motivate Miriam.
Uh-huh.
Like she was saying how we put her on, have her stand holding onto the sofa, and we put food, and she'll actually move over. And she doesn't allow Miriam for 1 second to hop.
Ah.